get poisoned. Hey guys, what's going on? It's Zook here. And today we are back in Far Cry Primal. This is episode 21. Oh my god. This series has been going on forever. Okay, but yeah, today we're gonna go get the last of the great beasts. It is the Snowblood. Yeah, Snowblood Wolf Hunt. So yeah. Let's go do that. Killpox. A lot of wolves. Okay, yeah. I just realized that this is going to be a lot harder. Because now I have to face a whole pack. Because Mufasa and Baloo, they were lone wolves, right? Well, now we're facing a wolf who's not so lone. Please don't judge me. Headshot. Ooh, South Maple Skin Boar. I really need to turn off that animation. Really don't want to, though. Oh, wow. Okay. I think they're near. What? After them! Oh, there's Azila. The Azila. You know, shouldn't we all be working together? Like, honestly? I mean, you would think. Right? That we'd be working together to take out all these great animals. Whatever. I don't know. It's just, you know. What? It's the burn sisters. Oh no, don't. Okay, see, the great beasts aren't afraid of fire. Ergo, the fact that it won't work on them. Oh my gosh, dude, stop getting set on fire. It's a Nang. Good job, buddy. Are these really just normal wolves? Like, are they not, like, infused in the power of the great scrubber? Or it's not the great scrubber, it's the snow, it's the snow fang blood, snow blood fang. It's something. And right now I don't even care what this is. I don't even care, bro. It's way back here. How did I miss it? I couldn't have missed it. Take him out. And then I'll take out this one with a takedown! Get wrecked. Okay, you take him out. I'm gonna look around. Oh yeah, I forgot I could just do this and find it like that. That's a cave bear. These things are hard to kill. Snowblood wolf pulled down bear by throat. Bloody prince walked to fisher's pond. Okay, I kind of don't want to fight this thing. Yeah. It took out a cave bear by dragging down its neck. Cave bears are hard to kill. Like, I don't care who you are. Okay, everything's just updating right now. I am very sure, my friends. But, hey, no damage. Freaking sweat, bruh. Okay, there's my next clue. What is that? You get attacked by alligators? What? That doesn't even make sense, because it's a crocodile. Woolly rhino. Now see, that makes sense. They attack me all the time. Okay, let's see what we got here. Another Z-look. Snowbud make Fisher run. Oh my god, he got dragged. Good job, bro. Take him down. Okay. So, hopefully Editor Yuki's been editing out some stuff. Some of the more boring stuff. But, you know, I kind of like getting this chance to talk to you guys. Because whenever I'm playing the game, it's just me in the game. Oh my gosh. That's a little gross.
Peace, chums.
Peace. Smell the auspicious catch bring snow blood. What hit me? A bear? What? Not cool. Oh, there's other ones over there. I'm bringing in the boy. Get poisoned. Die. Yeah. I'm pretty good at that. Did I get seen? I don't think I got seen as much as Mufasa there got seen. Now I've been seen. So I get to kill! Kill! Yes, my beast. Okay, so when they eat meat, they heal, right? So if they eat humans, shouldn't they heal? That's just my thought process. You know what I'm saying? Okay. So there we go. I'm not going through here because that's a bad idea. Just try to throw a club through a tree. Totally worked. Whoa! This power in my fist cannot be contained. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? There's two? Okay. I'm gonna take this moment to go check out both of these. And the three Snowblood Wolf packs. There's three? What? There's another one! Well, I guess we're gonna have a fourth episode. Okay, I'm gonna go check out this one. And if there's nothing there, then I will see you when we're at this one. But if there's something here, I will see you before we get there. So, see you in a minute. Okay, guys, that didn't take very long at all. So, it basically, as soon as I got anywhere near that place, the place with the wolf, they all started attacking me. And I saw the traps, so I kind of figured, you know, yeah, this is the right spot, this is where it's gonna happen, all that, but whatever. Oh, this is a Weenja that I need to help after I heal. Okay, let's go ahead and help him kill all the, I already killed them all. Fine, whatever, heal beast. Okay, it's right here, so we might as well just run. Or swim, rather. The traps don't really do anything. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, there's a thing coming here, dude. Get chica. Living la vida loca. I don't know why that popped in my head. Oh man, please don't let me get copyrighted for that. That's really gonna suck. I'm gonna go check out that thing. There's nothing there. Okay. Whoa. What? What? Oh, if I get attacked, then I lose my... Ow. I guess. I don't know. I don't know things. If you think I know things, then... Who have you been watching? Dude, it is, like, hard to see. Okay, how far away is that? What is that? Current objective. Okay. That's 142. Okay, I'll see you when we get there. I keep forgetting Kitty can't swim. Get back here! I kill you! Okay, this is probably my most violent series. Like, me-wise. I get, like, really into this. Like, in these great beast hunts! That was a legitimate voice crack. I think all my voice cracks are legitimate voice cracks. I have a really cracky voice. Oh, funny. Funny joke. Oh. Well, hello there. Hello. Okay, what's going on? Okay, so I got a jumpy jump. And a jumpy jump. Ooh. And yeah. Okay, I'm up here. Why am I up here? Did I not? I didn't even need to be up here. How did you get up here? Yeah, ha. We don't even need to be up here, dude. Yeah. I just did that to you on purpose. Oh my gosh. Okay, where's the... Oh, there it is. How was I supposed to investigate that? Just a broken spear. Right? Okay, now do I have to go up there? I don't know! I'm gonna run this way. Even though the tracks clearly point the other way. Oh, wait. Okay, so yeah. Yeah. And then they kept going this way. Okay, I will find out where this great beast went. Sooner or later. Probably. Oh, wait. Oh! I love when they have like this. No, it didn't work. It wasn't what I thought it was. Okay, you know, I bet you I have to go up here now. Grapple next one. Ah. Yas. I'm so sorry, guys. I'll never do that again. Okay, where do I need to go? Okay, I'm gonna figure this out. And I will be right back. Okay. So it was like... not in the area it told me it was. It's up here. Yeah, you're lying to me. Mm-hmm. It's right here. See, don't say current objective now, do you? Snowbird makes Sunwalker run. Blood wet, wolves are close. I haven't done my real Takara voice in so long. A Weenja. Brother, where are the Sunwalkers? We almost have 100 people. Yeah, I... Wolf packs have leader. Kill leader, scare wolves. No. I'm not scared. I'm not gonna scare them. Or kill them either. What I'm gonna do... it's much more fun. I'm going to enslave them. It's gonna be fantastic. Like, seriously, it's gonna be awesome. I need more hardwood. In order to make more traps. Is there another... or is there a... really? Wow. Take him out. I need a thing with the hardwood and the thing. I need the things. Come on, you guys. You might have beaten me one time. You just got lucky. So, is there like a supply loot drop or whatever? Can I just break this, please? Can you die? You already broke through my barrier. See, that's another thing. That's so not fair, because they have, like, guys that can go in, break the traps for them, and all that. It's my brother. I hope you're a boy. Otherwise, that's going to be real awkward. What's that? My current objective is running away? Well, let's go! Oh, he's right here. Go after him! Go after him on foot! Not there. Stupid. Oh my god, I found it! It's 1-3! Attack it! Come on, dude! Okay, I need to target it. Yes! And since my Snowblood Wolf is the fastest beast in the game, or not my Snowblood, my Bloodfang, Sabertooth, is the fastest beast in the game, it'll go after it and kill it. But take him out! He's almost dead. What a wimp. Boo. I was expecting a much better fight. Oh, this is going to take forever. I might have to break this into a couple parts. Like, do this one in the first episode and do the second two in the next episode. I don't know. Yeah, he's dead. I want to go take his fur. Oh, so apparently we can't tame them. No, I know you can tame them. Because I've tamed one before. Or no, it says I can tame them, see? Because right there, Snowblood Wolf. Oh, you died. That does not mean I want you. Okay. Two more Snowbloods. Back to Spirit Pack. Okay, so I'm going to end this one here. I know it's really short, but I don't know how long it's going to take me to get the other two, because there's one right there, and then the last one's not even showing up yet. So I'll go do those in the next video, and then in the video after that, I'll do that, and then we'll go do, and then we'll go find the Izzyla chick, if we have all the missions done for it. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Far Cry Primal. If you enjoyed, slice that like button with your katana blade. Remember to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Comment down below if there's any games on PS4 or Xbox One or Wii U or anything, really. Except for PC, because I don't have one. I have a Mac. But if there's anything like that you want to see, go ahead and tell me, and I'll consider getting it. I'll play a demo of it if it's there. You know? So thank you guys so much. I hope you enjoyed. Have a great day. Later, guys.